Incorporating yogurt into a balanced diet for kids is easier than you might think. This nutrient-packed food offers a bounty of health benefits ranging from increased bone health to digestive well-being. My plate recommends at least 2.5 to 3 cups of low-fat dairy products in your child's diet every day. Yogurt offers an abundance of ways to get your child to meet the recommended daily servings of dairy. Kids may be skeptical of yogurt, especially if they have never had it before. The taste and texture may be unusual, so how do you get kids to not only eat yogurt but also enjoy it and have fun with it? It's all about being creative and making it an enjoyable experience. Here are 7 surprising ways to include yogurt in your child's diet. 1. Dip it. Have fun in the kitchen with your child by using yogurt as a dip for a variety of different fruits. For a healthier alternative to a typical cream cheese-based fruit dip, stir together 1 cup non-fat Greek yogurt with 1 teaspoon cinnamon and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. 2. Sweeten it. While all yogurt has some natural sugar, take care to choose yogurts that have less than 15 grams of sugar per serving. You can add natural sweetness using honey, for children over the age of 1 year, and fresh or frozen fruits. 3. Mix it. Start the morning off right by including yogurt at breakfast. Mix a 6-ounce container of low-fat yogurt with 1/2 cup sliced berries, a handful of granola and 2 tablespoons nuts for a quick and satisfying breakfast bowl. 4. Blend it. Blend up a calcium-packed snack using this yogurt smoothie recipe: 1 6-ounce container low-fat yogurt, 3/4 cup low-fat milk, 1/2 cup frozen strawberries, 1/2 cup frozen blueberries, 1 banana, 1 teaspoon cinnamon and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Then, mix it all together using a blender. Depending on your family's tastes, you also can offer nut butters, vegetables, seeds or other nutritious add-ins.